Evaluate integration of 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx by applying Simpson 1/3 rule, taking 11 ordinates. Compare the value with the theoretical value. 11 ordinates means that 0 to pi by 2, this interval 0 to pi by 2 must be divided into 10 equal parts. 11 ordinates is a 10 equal parts, means n is equal to 10. Now length is h is equal to b minus a by n, it is a to b. Pi by 2 minus 0 divided by 10 means a pi by 20. Now pi by 20 means better is used in degrees, convert into degrees, is a 9 degree. Okay, now h is equal to 9 degree. Now this is x. Now y is equal to cos x, starting is 0 0, for distance is 9 degree 9 degree, 18 degree, 27 degree, 36 degree, 45 degree. See the equal distance, 9 degree, 45, 54 degree, 63 degree, 72 degree, 81 degree, and last is a 90 degree. Now 0 to pi by 2 is a 90 degree. Now cos x, put x is equal to 0, cos 0 is 1. Put x is equal to 9 degree, cos 9 degree is 0.9877. Next, cos 18 degree is 0.9511. 27 degree is 0.8910. cos 36 degree is 0.8010. cos 45 degree is 0.7071. cos 54 degree is 0.5878. cos 63 degree is 0.454. cos 72 degree is 0.3090. cos 81 degree is 0.1564. cos 90 degree is 0. Okay, this is y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, y6, y7, y8, y9, and y10. 11 ordinates, send 10 equal parts. Okay, now we have 1/3 rule. Simpson 1/3 rule is integration of a to b y dx is equal to h by 3 is 1/3 rule. Now next, initial plus final, y0 plus y10 plus 2 into even numbers, y2, y4, y6 up to y8. Don't repeat the values, okay? Plus 4 into remaining number, y1 plus y3, next to y5 and y7 and y9. Now integration of 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx is equal to h value is a 9 degree. Okay, so 1 by 3 into h is a 9 degree. Now 9 degree means consider pi by 20. Don't take 9 degree, it's a pi by 20. Now y0 to y10, substitute the values. Y value substitute is a 1 plus 0 plus 2 into 0.98 double 7 y2 value is 0.9511. next is a y4 plus 0.8010. next y6 0.5878 plus y8 is a 0.3090. please continue. Plus 4 into y1, this is y1, 0.9877 plus y3, 0.8910 plus y5, 0.7071 plus y9, y3, y5, then y7, 0.454 plus y9 is a 0.1564. yes. Okay, now therefore integration of 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx is equal to, now you simplify, you get 1.00000, 6 times 0, 358. Okay. Now h value is what? 20 pi value is 3.14 or 27 by 2. 22 by 7. Now theoretical value. Now is a theoretical value is integration of 0 to pi by 2 cos x. Integration of cos is what? It's a minus sin x with 0 to, sorry, is a plus. Integral cos is a sin 0 to pi by 2. And put x is equal to sin upper limit pi by 2 minus sin lower limit sin 0. And sin 90 is a 1 minus sin 0 is a 0. Now integration of 0 to pi by 2 cos x is equal to, answer is 1. See, this is a required, is a point, 1 point, and this is 1. It's theoretical proof. This is required solution.